Someone understands.
Do you want to go on a date with me?
Oh,
yeah.
Are
we
going on a date or something?
We're going on a date.
Oh, we're going on a date. I love going on dates. Yes.
I want to explore. I want to discover who I am, and I think it's beautiful.
Candace seemed a little bit down after everything that happened with Jay, and so I told her I wanted to spend some time with her.
I'll catch you.
Don't.
Oh.
Don't actually try.
I'll catch you.
She's just got such a beautiful spirit about her, and she's so beautiful. I mean, there's just something about her. Oh, it's raining.
Yeah. Shelter.
Wow, okay.
Well, this just happened.
Yeah, it's like sudden, it's shining.
And the sun is still out.
Yeah, it's like sunny and raining. Life is definitely much sweeter when you have somebody to share with. And I would love to spend more time with Candace. She is incredible. If Candace was a man, she'd totally be my type.
I guess sometimes you just have to get rain on to appreciate the sunshine even more.
It's true.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Am I too heavy?
No, we're almost here. Jungle Jay's Resort and Spa.
Oh my God, shut up.
A little coconut oil in the bowl. Wove that through.
Oh my God, did you do that?
Yeah, that's your own Tempur-Pedic right there.
This is so cute. Oh my God.
Yep.
Thank you so much. You've like put so much thought into this.
Yeah. You know, sometimes I get portrayed as like the player and like, I don't want that. I want her to see me fully for, you know, who I am authentically.
This is a dream.
I love getting massages. This is my specialty.
Wow, this is a turn of events.
Yeah.
How you guys feeling? You guys good?
I'm okay.
I'm not the jealous type, but it's different when it's in your face. I just want to know what's going on between us because she is someone who I, you know, feel a really close connection with.
So now that he's doing this, are you gonna like still ask him on a date?
It's kind of a turn off for me when someone's treating everybody exactly the same. So I don't feel special at all. I do not want to be someone's second choice. I don't want to be someone's backup plan. I want someone to be here with me because you choose me and you appreciate me.
I think this is actually a really good time to give you this. I was snorkeling early this morning and I saw this really beautiful shiny seashell at the bottom of the ocean.
Oh.
And I was thinking about giving it to you.
Beautiful!
Isn't it?
Oh my God, look at this!
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah.
Oh, I love it! Reaching out
to a hand. I thought it was beautiful, just like you.
Ah, you are beautiful.
As soon as I saw it, I was like, oh, I'm gonna give this to Candace.
Hi.
It's so pretty.
I love it.
Yeah. I hope that someone understands. Do you want to go on a date with me?
Oh,
yeah.
Are we going on a date or something?
We're
going on a date. I love going on dates, yes.
I want to explore. I want to discover who I am, and I think it's beautiful.
Smooth. I'm taking notes over here.
Yeah, I'm like the ultimate romantic.
It seems like my options now are getting so slim. You know, me and Crystal did go on a date. We had a good time. But now, Crystal and Candace could be a thing. And I'm just like, well, can't compete with that.
So chaos.
I'm seeing some crazy stuff going on over here.
Oh, whoa, God. What is going on? I just see Jay and arm movements, and it looks pretty gnarly.
Might get excited, I don't know.
Can we like sneak up and kind of like get a better view?
Yeah, can you get some bananas?
Come on. Bennett, come on.
Yeah, that's nice.
When we first got here, I was like, yes, ideally, physically, you are my type, I guess you could say.
Yeah.
But just your overall just energy and like outlook towards like life, like it's just where it should be. And you say what's on your mind. Yeah. I think that's like the most attractive thing about you.
Thank you so much. Yeah. I'm honestly like, I was not expecting any of this. I had no clue at all that you like felt this way. So I'm like, I feel like I'm like processing it all right now.
What? Sweetness, sweetness.
Well,
what?
I need a shower.
Yeah.